The topic is reduction to separation of variables. So let's do this example. Use an appropriate substitution to solve the differential equation dy dx equal 1 plus e to the y minus x plus 5. Again, let's read the definition. A differential equation of the form dy dx equal f of ax plus by plus c can be reduced to an equation with separable variables by letting u equal ax plus by plus c. If you look at the right side, you can tell this is a function of y minus x plus 5. So therefore, we can use this substitution. So let's use u equal y minus x plus 5. If we do that, we know the right side will be 1 plus e to the u. Now remember, the equation should have only the u and a du and a du dx. So it's only u and du dx. So therefore, we need to replace dy dx. How can we do that? We solve for y first. Y is what? u plus x minus 5. So therefore, dy dx means just take the derivative with respect to x of the right side. Derivative of u is du dx plus derivative of x with respect to x is 1. Derivative of negative 5 is 0. So this is all we need, is this part and this part. So dy dx, which is here, is going to go here. So du dx plus 1. Now, according to the definition or theorem, this will be solvable by separation of variables. So let's see how we can do that. So first, we can cancel one from each side. So du dx is going to be equal e to the u. So we need to put the u's. So let's just move e u to the side and dx to the other side. So this means du over e to the u is equal dx. Now take the integral of both sides. This means e negative u du is equal integral of dx. And this is an easy integral. It's minus e negative u, which is equal x plus some constant. Now remember, don't forget to replace the u. This is minus. Well, let me get rid of the minus first. So this is same thing as e to the u negative u multiplied by negative, well, let's call this c1. So this will be plus some c is negative c1. So now I'm going to replace the u by, the u is right here, y minus x plus 5. So you can distribute that e minus y plus x minus 5, distribute negative 1. So you can leave it this way, or you can take ln of both sides. If you take ln of both sides, you get negative y plus x minus 5 is equal ln of minus x plus c. But of course, it's understood minus x plus c is strictly bigger than 0. And that's it for this problem.